Have you ever wondered what player has the most number one scores out of anyone? Some of the highest ranked players in the game have dozens or a couple hundred number one positions on different maps, but this isn't nearly close to the most. That record would belong to a player named Griffin, who over the past few years has accumulated more than 5,000 number ones. So just how was he able to collect this staggering number of first places? Let's go back to his beginnings to find out. Griffin first began playing in fall of 2015 and started just like any other player by focusing on improving and playing fun songs. He got to the point of being able to set high 300 PP plays, but after getting his first 400, he grew tired of the tedious cycle of PP farming. Looking for new ways to enjoy the game, he found that many of the people he talked to enjoyed farming high leaderboard positions. With a new goal, Griffin would try out this different way to play and would be led back to the basics of OS. One of the most prominent ways to gain number ones is on easy and normal difficulties with maxed out mod combinations and extremely fast spinning. For these easier maps, spinners end up making the difference since getting 100% accuracy with hidden, hard rock, double time, and flashlight is the basic part. Griffin's very first number one score was achieved on Christmas 2016 and was a hidden hard rock double time play on a normal difficulty. Being such an easy map and with many people looking to get their own number ones, he would soon after lose it, but would continue his journey. Even with losses, grinding constantly, he would begin to amass a large collection of number ones, which would end up sticking due to his high RPM spins. One of Griffin's biggest accomplishments of this time came near the end of 2017 when he got a permanent number one on one of the most played maps in the game. In his fully modded play on My Love's normal difficulty, he maintained the maximum spinning RPM, meaning that he completely hit the score cap for the map. Not even Otto can outdo this play. He got the highest score possible, so it can only match it. Spinning to win, Griffin would begin to pass some major milestones. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, and even more different number one positions. The sheer number of maps is staggering when you imagine it, and no doubt thousands of hours went into setting these plays. Finally, on August 23rd, 2019, after years of work, he would end up surpassing Haxwell, who had held the most number one scores since 2015. He now had the most number ones in all of OS standard, and he definitely would not stop there. Pushing further, he would surpass 4,000 and then 5,000, in the process racking up the highest play count of any player in the game. Along with all of this, those number ones would lead to his replays being watched more than 1 million times, an incredible amount. To this day, Griffin is still working on number ones and playing other maps for fun. As of the making of this video, he sits at around 5,200 number ones, more than 2,000 ahead of the second place. With just over 80,000 standard beatmaps now ranked, he has number one on a staggering 6.5% of every map in the game. This makes him one of the most well-traveled players in the game with 5,500 logged hours, nearly 500,000 play count, and 47 million total hits. The degree to which Griffin has dedicated himself to gaining these number ones is astonishing, and it's hard to grasp just how dominant of a record this really is.